Hi friends, Miggy from Figma here, and today we're going to talk about the multi-edit feature drag to select matching layers. So you'll see that I have 5 frames on my canvas here. In the first frame, what I'm going to do is select the 2 colored objects. Now, when I hold the shift key, you'll see hinting in the remaining frames a faint blue outline that there are matching layers in those frames. When I click from outside the frames and drag a selection box, I can easily select those matching layers, and I can choose to scope it however I wish. I can select just these 2, or let's say if I click while holding the shift key, drag and select these 2 on the right. So with them all selected, I can replace those fill colors and highlight them here. Let's take a look at another example. So imagine you're riffing on 3 different phone layouts. You see that each of these have a number of product cards, and let's say I need to make some updates to those cards. I can select this first object in this first frame, and now with it selected, I'm going to hold down the shift key and click and drag, and it'll find the matching layers in those subsequent frames. Let's say I want to change something like its outline. I'm going to head down here to the stroke and change that stroke color, and you can see how easy it was to edit those matching layers. Drag to select matching layers is going to be really helpful in allowing you to select which items you want to multi-edit across many frames. Please check out the multi-edit playground file and the remaining videos in this playlist, and as always, happy designing.